we are now gonna visit the Ulu Beg Observatory. This is the guy's statue. This was a telescope?
Yeah, no, telescope. Telescope. In the 18th century, it was stolen.
Oh. By who? Russia?
I didn't know. Yeah, I don't know.
This is the tomb of Daniel. This up there, huh?
Yeah.
This one.
Inside the building.
And this is holy water. Let's see. People filling up their bottles. We should bring our bottle from the car.
Yeah.
So one of Amir Temur's wives could have been buried there. One of the monuments, the northern part. This one is built in the honor of Temur's sister and her daughter. So let's see, this one looks really nice too. Okay, so we are now done with Shahi Zinda and we'll be going back down these stairs. So we are now at the Khizr Mosque. Another masterpiece. This is the grave of the first president of Uzbekistan, who ruled for about 26, 24 years, from 91. It's also called the Khizr Mosque. If you look at the design made here, in the Khizr Mosque. This is how it looked like. We are now going towards the Bibi Khanum Mosque. Can I see from inside? Pretty hot over here.
It's the biggest.
It's massive.
Huge animals, eh?
It says Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah around the entrance. He makes it with his hands?
Yeah, that's good. Handmade.
Okay, so we are actually outside a